Traders in Bara City have been ordered to close their shops and go home. This in a joint operation with the police and UPDF that kicked off today morning. The operation was carried out across all corners of Mbara City and is intended to enforce a 42-day strict lockdown. Abdul Karim Sengendo reports.
With the guidance from the National Task Force and the scientists, the government has revised the control measures to address the current situation as follows.
On June 18th, President Yoweri Museveni announced a 42-day lockdown to prevent a surge in COVID-19 infections and deaths as the country battles a second wave of the pandemic. The president ordered citizens to stay at home as a strategy to contain the spread of the pandemic. The president suspended public and private means of transport, closed places of worship, education institutions, business centers, and arcades.
Communal prayers in mosques, churches, or stadia, and other open-air venues are suspended for 42 days.
However, some shops in Bara remained open, which prompted security to force their closure. The Mbara City Resident Commissioner said that such operations will continue to ensure that presidential directives are adhered to reduce the spread of the disease. Mwesija said the numbers of COVID-19 cases are increasing, with more than 20 people registered every day and 3 deaths at Mbara Regional Referral Hospital.
You can't go shop to shop every day, but I've been sensitizing them on radio, I've been sensitizing them on TV. The other day I was on TV, radio every day. Even last evening I was on radio, sensitizing those people. Now, if you don't enforce, the situation will remain normal. And it will be a problem. So, they are now alerting them, why do you operate without these SOPs? The COVID situation is bad. Very, very bad. People are sick. People are dying. The hospital is full.
Some of the traders we talked to decried the action, saying this will squeeze their ability to earn a living with nothing to feed their families since their money is locked in shops. However, some supported the move, saying it will reduce on the number of deaths.
The issue of COVID is well known to everyone, but the aspect of law enforcers hijacking shops, beating up people, and a lot of commotion in town, when we have licensed shops and we are responsible Ugandans, does not make sense. The idea would be giving notes to people, traders not come to town, and they lock up their shops when they know that it's official.
The government is saying Ovembele Nero, Giratuzi, Wakapanga, and we young get it done. Vantavanja, Wafa, Katinesara, Kuma, Wachari, Dewaka, Giratuzi, Wakanga.
The president's directives followed the soaring coronavirus infections with overwhelming admissions in hospitals. By the end of today, Uganda had registered over 900 deaths, with over 3.9 million deaths registered across the world. This story was compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news in Bara.